Hello, good morning, everyone. I am back here on this stationary bike. So exercise along or just hang out because I am playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I am doing a 100% warpless playthrough where I collect everything but don't use any fast travel. We are currently right on the doorsteps of Hatano Village for the second time only, despite all of these travels, and we're finally going to finish off some quests we started there at the beginning of this whole run. But first, we're gonna get a few Korok seeds, because they're right here. Let's mark them on the map. There's one there. There. And others, but let's just start there. Alright, let's do it. Let those macabres do their hunting. Gotta get ourselves on the other side of this. Let's put on our stone here. Already see the Octorok in the distance. Needs you magnesis. Our dirt road makes a loop along that river 10 times with bullseye targets. Shoot them back in the cabin of balloon over there. That's kind of unique, but this is the loop I guess they're talking about. These are the bullseye students. fighting somebody. A serpentine sweeter. I need that. Got it. It's good for fashion, but I got a picture. Those are dealt with. That guy jumping this pond. That's why you don't just sleep, take a nap, laying in the middle. That's better. Okay, we're gonna go up to this waterfall, and then into Pateno Village. Thank you. There's our pinwheel at the top of that rock. That's our next Korok seed. Thanks for taking care of those bots. No worries. They only made me mildly consider becoming famous. Better luck next time, bots. Counts? Good. Let's do this with the curse. Please. Clearly a wind pattern here. Let's not fight the wind. This wind is even. Jump through this ray of flowers from this end, letting the wind carry us, and over. over. Got to get into this tree, and then it's pouring rain. Okay, into the village. Where is this damn weapon connoisseur kid? Not running around in the rain. Pop into the general store first thing. I guess I don't. Okay. Could do some cooking. Okay. Let's turn on custom. Bring us right to this kid.
Thank you.
No, it really adds up. This is like the fifth one we've shown him already. And this is the back half of this quest. Finally, 100 hours after we start, the weapon connoisseur is complete. What else do I have to do in this stupid village now? Well, the Hylian homeowner thing is done. Not done. It's as far done as it's gonna get for now. So I think, oh hey, green stuff, perfect. Let's cook for a little bit more cash, and I guess I'll rest in the house. Yeah, really. Snacking on some raw meat while I'm cooking. Oh, I have to buy the soldiers here. And also, I calculate my remaining expenses to be around 10,000 rupees, so I should took enough of these to get past that. Although I've got plenty of diamond work, so I'll 36 rubies and I need 0 left. Yeah, I guess I don't have to waste them. Here, let's rest. Our lonely, empty. Oh, we can't rest because I'm by a bed. Fine. Highly intuitive. Warm doublet we've seen. We've got one of those. Good thing. A bunch of them. I'm forgetting now if you get more at Sari 10. Anyway, got plenty of cash. Okay, so did that. Since we have to come back to Ateno here to finish the Hylian homeowner quest, because we sent the workers off to the wedding. Oh, let's find the angel statue and get some bits and parts. Where is it? Okay, so, there is a quest down here. Cass is hanging out. We'll pull up a treasure chest. There's a Korok here. There's a Korok here. Here, and a couple in here, along with the towns. So I think we're going to take this kind of southern loop and then head it onto Mount Lanayru. We gotta do Nadrim dragon farming. Last dragon. Twitch is buffering. Apologies for that, everyone. Hero's cat. You want to work, he's not here all the time. Five PM. Side post, right? Side post the hero's finish. Let's just see if that. Okay, great. I just floated down here for no reason. Where I'm going, I gotta go to this side. Yeah. short sword equipped. That's good. I can now get rid of all of these terrible weapons that I've been carrying around. Finally. Put on the sneaky suit in case there's anything we want to be sneaking up on. Climb all over. Flip is going to be easy here. appears like there is going to be a Talus in the middle of the bay. It's our first Talus water fight? Oh, he could stand here. There he is. This is placed. I'm in. Complete this rock circle. Okay, now we make our way up the mountain. Climbing gear on. Mark our map. There's a flower trail that we're just about to start. And there's something here. Starts over here. I guess this is all to say, plenty of time to be had on Mount Lanayra. Yeah, let's start with these. Dragon. Dragon looks pretty far away for us to catch. When is Tarrytown? Good question. Well, we are on Mount Lanayru, covering the Mount Lanayru areas and items kind of right now. Tarrytown is due north of that, so I think, once I'm done this mountain, and I think we gotta do dragon farming while we're here, which is kind of in the area. From there, we'll head north for the big Tarrytown shindig. I suspect that would probably be early next week. if I had to put a real world date on it. And damn, it's cold here, right? Be there with bells on. Okay. Okay, maybe I have. We're just gonna run. Nighttime, sneaky suit. So yeah, let's climb this way, because the chase thing that we're going to have to do is going to bring us back down. Even colder. Do the full Rito outfit. Unfreezable. Actually, that's just gonna might as well get a little bit of climb speed. Haven't used it yet today, so let's get some Revali in here. gonna go to the green. And no boots. A block of ice. There's our block of ice. Thing more exciting than watching ice melt in this game. Just stares into the distance, contemplating. Tension pedaling while we're waiting. Our resistance. There. What's the marker here? But did you see any right here? There's the platform. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. What the hell? I needed more of a running start off of the cliff there. That is weak. try this again. How closer could that have been? Not even any clue again. This means we keep running up and down this hill, this mountainside, until we get this. Try again. Complete running. I didn't jump, but I was running. Not. Oh, God. Good building. Okay, so he's got to have the best catheter. Who's kidding? Who with all of this climbing? There's a boulder pit. Oh. Too good to be true, too good to be nice and easy. Like a bad idea, but of course a bomb arrow can kill the momentum of these. Oh. And that is the view of us having to return to this wretched place because they only give us 3 boulders with a ramp that rockets right into the state. Maybe I can camp, save, and load, and then reload these damn boulders. Let's try that. Huh. Oh, the love of God. Thing does not respawn on the rocks. Let's save and try a reload. Okay. Now we're in business. Ugh. Okay, let's, let's do one last Korok before the end of the day. It's already there, so climb a bit. the rocks for gold. Okay, I think that is a good place to call it a day. Let's save. Let's thank everybody for hanging out. We are going to pick up back here tomorrow. More Mount Lanayru, probably plenty of chasing Nadra around and trying to get the parts we need. And if we're very quickly successful in that, we'll be then heading right up to Tarrytown. So anyway, until next time, thanks for hanging out. Later.